heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis. Here. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. There's a battle here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Might be a way to release that old platform.
Ah!
hope this works. Sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it. inside.
Charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!
wasn't worth it.
Yeah. One of them surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to...
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Johnson can ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they saw straws for that job. Oh, well. How long you been on the payroll?
2 months. This is my first web work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
I've been with Constantine for just about a year now. I had an old war buddy that vouched for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Zero. All right, once we finish scrubbing this site, you men...
Incoming! We're under attack!
Ha! he say?
Not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Hold up. I'm gonna check it out.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but constant.
Look!
find lost.
No radio contact, no visual contact.
They're gone.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risk.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.